Yay for achievements.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
Zenion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
I was wondering if, for realistic effect, they would have, like, cracks down the windshield or visor.
No traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all. Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
So, we're back in the hands of Blue Team, and I'm still not quite sure if they've explained or not what the Guardians actually are. I don't think they have, because I have absolutely no idea what the purpose is, but we're just gonna head on forward to Blue Team. It's been a while since we were in Master Chief's hands, so this will be fun. Is this a... Oh, energy shield. All right.
Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana.
If we're going to access it, I don't know why we have to say that out loud, but I also don't know how I know exactly what to do. Prince is that smart, I guess.
Cortana, do you read?
No response.
Really? Oh, elevator. All right. Some weapons would be nice.
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
It's very pretty.
Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did...
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
It is.
It creeps.
Pretty.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic. Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Probably, but she's not here, so... Hello? Could have been a secret. Probably not.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
I'm just banking on, like, finding some new weapons, but... I doubt it. Given... Oh, I hear grunts. All right, we're gonna fight a Covenant. Oh, yep. All right.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
It's a good question. It's a lot of tunnels. Just random data pad.
I was wrong. The demon has come. This is our punishment. They looked in my head and saw that I doubted.
Engage the elite.
Copy! Gorgo!
I'm not gonna lie, I don't, I don't mind facing the Covenant after so many Prometheans. Substantially easier.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
Yeah, I would agree. Oops. Still getting used to these controls, and I'm trying to use the bumpers on the back of the controller for the first time. It's a new experience. Alright.
More hostiles. Ready up. Take that elite.
Okay.
Alright, well, it's just the elite, so you got this, guys. I'm just kidding, there's a lot more guys. Oh. What the fuck did Linda just get sniped? Oh, she did. Well, someone
Linda needs an assist.
Assistance of green, Linda. Thanks.
Where'd that elite go? Oh, yeah, they killed him. What the fuck?
Engage the elite.
Sure.
Man, these guys are so much more capable of killing things than, fucking Osiris. I didn't have to do, like, anything at all there. I killed, like, two guys, and they killed the rest. Alright, where's that sniper, though? I could use that. I think it was up here, right? No? The fuck? I could have swore it was up here. Oh, I'm too high. I get it. Just more carbine ammo. I will take a beam rifle. Alright, good stuff. Moving on. Fuel rod could be helpful, but I'm gonna leave it for now. Ugh, man, the Covenant is a nice change of pace. Fuck it. I just remember that you can do that. You can just hover in midair. I don't know, like, how that could be a thing, but I will not complain, because it could be helpful sometimes. Oh. Good eyesight. Oh, man. Is that the no revive? Yep. Fuel rod's no revive. All right. Good to remember.
No, stupid shield is still in the way. The demon, run!
I have a very... Wow. Potato aim. Can't hit his fucking hand. Now, where's the fuel rod? Fuel rod needs to die. What is wrong with my aim right now? I can't... Are we supposed to be able to kill that?
Target that vehicle.
Target the vehicle. Sure. That'll work.
There's a Forerunner facility here.
The Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
No, they
lie. Break through their lines.
On it!
Look at that! They just hammered that elite! Look at them go! They're beasts! I see you!
Enemy firing from the ramp!
Oh, it's an elite. They don't flinch, what the fuck? Since when is that a thing? They don't flinch when you hit them in the arm, they just take it and you have to hit them like 5 times. Is this breakable? This looks breakable. That's not how you break things. We have to do this. Was indeed breakable. Look at that. It's probably just known the pathway, right? Ow. What did he just fire?
Engage the elite.
Look at that, they don't flinch anymore. Because when is that a thing?
Clear that turret.
Can't yet. Priority hostile.
Just grunts, yo. Right, let's get that carbine ammo. I know there's a carbine up here. A lot of ammo, actually. Another carbine. All right,
clear, move up.
I don't remember using this much beam armor, though. Is on this planet.
How did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
I forgot about that. Oh, Promethean weapons. You know what this means is that we're probably going to face some Prometheans, which I'm not looking forward to. Oh boy. But it'll be fine. Just a bit more of a challenge. I'm glad that...
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to.
Really? Couldn't figure that out on my own. Lots of triangles there. You know what that means. I'm just kidding. I don't care.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Like, I would know?
The Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Well, it's just a jolly dandy adventure, isn't it? So, that'll be fun. This plant looked like a new enemy, but that would be... Nah, I don't think there's going to be really new enemies in this game that beyond what we've already seen. At least I don't expect to.
It's another one of those.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
I feel like...
Lightbridge activated on approach. We're definitely being led somewhere.
Yeah, working. Save my ammo. Actually... No, you can't kill him. Alright. Just wondering. It is a pretty map, I'll give it that. I had some train of thought going, and then I lost it when the Guardian came through. Bridge.
Let's go.
That can't be the whole mission. It was like 13 minutes.
Chief, look.
He has a very bassy voice.
Did this.
Oh, no.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
Why do you exist?
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just look. Come. Let us talk some more.
In what world is this a good idea? Not Earth, that's for sure. I swear to God, if we have to fight him again, I'm gonna be pissed. It was hard enough the first time, they probably just beef him up for the second time. Fucking, goddammit. We're gonna fight him again. We're gonna fucking fight him again, and it's gonna be sucky.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've got to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts.
Shit, Rip Master Chief. I saw it. Fuck. I'm getting real used to hearing the Warden's voice because I've heard it so many times from dying over and over again.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as hope.
I kept thinking B was crouched for some reason.
Back in it.
I'm hit.
Stand by. Got a hospital on me.
Man, I really didn't want to fight the Prometheans this soon again.
Let's go, Kelly.
Thanks, Spock.
That is a breakable wall? Why does it do that? Come on. What the fuck? Do I have to have a running start, like, really far?
Is your target.
Okay.
And I missed. Linda and her sniper, though, is very helpful. Is there a weapon back here or something?
Your trust in one another is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
Fuck, what a waste of shot. Pretty sure there's a binary rifle up there. Man. Oh, that could just take the ramp. That would work too.
All clear.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
Oh.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remain forever beyond your grasp.
Fuck. What is attack? Fucking triple turrets.
I'm up.
Ow, what the fuck?
Let's go, Kelly.
System block.
Fred needs a hand.
On your feet, Fred.
Thanks, I'm back.
We should keep moving.
Really? Oh, we're trying to here, I think. I'm pretty sure we're trying to, but it's really not working out how we'd like it to, isn't it? Alright, one down. One down. Oh my fuck. What is going on right now?
New contact. Soldier.
Linda, please.
I'm down. Need an assist.
Get you back up.
Up and at him, Chief.
Oh, Fred.
Back in it.
We lost. Nobody's got lint. Get to cover. Oh man. Wow. Fucker, we traded. What the fuck? Alright, that was not a good tunnel to be in. It was just a choke point for death. Are we really all the way back here?
Trusts in one another, oh, is man. An innocent folly, the one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
Why? Oh my god. Alright, we'll do better this time. Gotta take out those turrets first.
One soldier down. Close range.
Dude, fuck this guy's teleporting. What the fuck? I think we traded. Yep, we traded. Alright, we're good. That was worth it. Worth it, absolutely.
We should keep moving.
Fuck. Someone. Anyone want to help? What the hell?
I need support.
It's like the only target in vision. Back you.
Okay, Kelly.
Take that target.
Roger.
Got it.
Team, get on that hostile.
Right away.
Going now. Careful, Chief.
All right, this is going much better than last time. They even broke the thing open for us.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
This teleporting is really pissing me off.
Remains forever beyond your cross.
We got a soldier.
This is bullshit. What? Yeah, where's the last turret? There we go.
I'm down.
Can they get me from there? Oh, thank God.
I'm up.
I would have been really not happy if they were unable to reach me in that spot. That would have sucked. I think we're clear, though. Alright. It's seeming more and more like we're gonna have to fight the fucking Warden again, so I'm trying to get geared up for it. But I don't know how much I can do, really. This is a setup for a fight, if I've ever seen one.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Yep. Yep. Fuck my life. Why? Oh, they have a knight too? Fuck. Holy shell, this is not gonna be good. Everyone's dead already. Everyone's fucking dead already. Oh, there's no way. There's no way.
No signal from Linda. Hold position.
The fucking dog's gonna kill me. That was terrible. Well, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck balls. Holy shit. This is not good. Well, here we go again. That's a new trick. Oh, that's the knight. Never mind. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. Oh man, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck so much.
Warden is the priority.
Alright, there is some cover here, so that's good.
Katana's future is assured. Yours is over.
You fight for the world already.
Your attack!
Alright, phase one. Why does he take so many short shots in these ones? Yeah, there we go.
You dare approach?
This is a good spot, I guess.
Resistance is of no consequence.
Phase two, I think. Actually, I'm gonna leave the guys alive. Maybe he won't respawn more. Running out of ammo. Ooh, that was close. Alright, you know what? I just want to point out that that went about 44 times better than it did last time. And I don't think it was necessarily easier because he had the same amount of phases. We just found a better spot for cover. So that was awesome. First try, and second try. That could have gone downhill real fast. In that he could have killed us many times and we would have been frustrated over and over again. But second try. All legendary, solo. So there you go. Beat his ass down. Still gotta deal with these guys. But these guys are a bit easier than the Warden. Suppressor is really not that helpful, but I refuse to die right now. Look at that, that's a lot of hits. What the fuck? Fuck, that's a lot of hits. Man. Is there a light rifle around here? Yes. This is good. This is good. A lot of guys. Come on. Alright, just us in the night, I think. You got a checkpoint. Nice. That is good. Now we can be reckless. Not that
System
reckless.
Lock.
They're just gonna get hammered by this guy. That was a bad idea. Oh! Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh no. Alright, well, we got a checkpoint at a really random spot, so I'll take it. Shoot him in the back.
Okay. I'm down.
That was bad. All right. I was hoping that they would be able to
Give
finish him. He's so weak. He's so weak.
Target is down. You're still active, Fred.
Thanks, chill down.
Let's go, Kelly.
And revive everybody.
Hello? Jonah, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
But where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh yes. Fair warning, he has a single mind. A few million bodies.
She said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the domain. A forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Okay, so, no suspense there. We just get straight to the point with Cortana. She's back. Alright. She's back. Unless it's all trap, which
okay,
is totally,
here it is.
Totally possible.
Final activation point.
Hello? Oh, there we go. If I got anything from that conversation,
Cortana,
it's that the Warden's gonna be back.
Why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunner's mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
Yep, fucking... Nope, I'm flying. It's probably gonna get shot down real quick, but we're gonna try. I like how they give you choice, though. You can take footpaths or take the ship. We're gonna take the ship. Something up here? Probably not.
We'll get that phaeton airborne!
The controls for this phaeton should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner system to go.
You'll figure them out.
So I guess the other two are just gonna be on foot. I don't know. Sorry. I thought you were dead. Oh my god. Where the hell am I getting hit from? Oh, Linda's gone. Sorry, Linda. Oh man. Well, she's dead forever. See if we can keep this thing alive. Those little jump pads for them.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Oh, Fred's down. Fuck. Oh, you're Kelly. My bad. Alright, Fred, sorry. I can't really, well, I could get out, but I'm not going to.
Nice fly. You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
Turret? Are you gonna shoot things? I'll try the other footpath at some point. Not this run though. I guess this is where we get off. What's the landing pad's probably for? Alright, that was fun. We didn't die. That's always a good thing. Is this still the same mission?
That's
pretty long.
The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
Oh, they don't even need to take it, they just teleport. Nice. Alright, so this is obviously set up
there
for another fight.
The
question is, will be a warden.
You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
This is a fight if I've ever seen one. A lot of cover. Oh, or just a cutscene. Or a boss fight set up for a cutscene. Cutscene set up for a boss fight, I should say. We shall see.